Another area university is going to lose its top administrator.
The other UW campus in the area, UW Green Bay's chancellor stepping down earlier. Today, UW-Oshkosh officials saying Richard Wells will be retiring officially the end of August. Wells was appointed to the position 14 years ago and is the system's third longest serving chancellor.